Creo 10 delivers composite design and manufacturing capability, empowering you to support your manufacturing teams with ply book drawings and flat patterns for cutting. Creo 10 supports all your composite design needs, including defining core and ply composite materials, rosettes to define the reference directions for ply and core orientations, setting a default drop-off distance, creating cores, and plies, and transitions to define a gradual change between ply stacks, solidifying the end result, and more. The composite design can also be exported to Nastran and the HDF5 file format. Creo introduces a powerful draping simulation tool that gives you the confidence your designs can be manufactured. Creo's draping simulation is smart because it understands the effect of underlying plies. The graphical results let you know when the amount of shear deformation exceeds the warning and limit angles. You can also display the longitudinal and transverse orientation angles, as well as the draped ply thickness. Creo's draping simulation also creates more accurate flat patterns than other solutions. Since Creo's solution understands the underlying plies, mass properties calculations are both smart and more accurate. Since the calculations are ply-based, mass properties can be calculated and tracked before any solids are generated. Now that your design is complete, manufacturer needs a flat pattern so that they can start cutting material. This information can be exported to industry standard DWG and DXF formats. You can export each ply to a separate file. If you export all plies to the same file, you can offset each ply from each other or place each ply on a separate sheet. With Creo, generating your deliverables for manufacturing is quick and easy. Using Creo's drawing template functionality, you can generate a ply book with just a few mouse clicks. For additional documentation, we can generate tables from the design model and add them to the drawing. This provides your manufacturing team with everything they need to build your composite parts correctly the first time. For more information, visit PTC's Composite Part Design and Manufacturing page.